but I'm slept on. Given the circumstance, fuck who's next on. Respect's gone, I'm coming, say your prayers and your best psalms. Cause metaphorically speaking, I got my tech drawn. Yeah, step it up or step down. How you claim you got the throne, you can't even spell crown. Captivated by the music, got my viewers spellbound. Now I'm heating up, tell me how the fuck this hell sound. I am in, undeniably a different league. Group of greats that run shit and never get fatigued. I had a rapper tell me not to do the shit I do. He ain't realized that I'm obviously a different breed. Away with that, every rapper sounded too cliche to rap. Kendrick shit, murder sample case with that. I know I got a temper, I tell him not to play with that. And after I go in, they get this sudden urge to take it back. But this is what you wanted, better be okay with that. Nothing overplayed is trash, 10% can make a track. It pissed me off that everybody's thinking it's okay to rap. Homies gas you up, nothing you can take away from that. It's simple though, I promise. I'm a problem you don't want none of. The ones that do the hate in a steady gauge in my come up. Like the sun up, it's a piece of my shine that people want some of. I try to play it nice and effective, so fuck the one love. And they say the boy is about to make a killing. Riley, despite the fact he started from the bottom. Lobby, I'm headed to the front, I called it first. Shoddy, I'm killing y'all and this is just fun. Hobby, but I don't listen to opinions now. Blah, blah, that's probably how your opinions sound. It's not a classic, let the people say it is. So if you doubt my shit, then buddy, pay attention. Cause it's been a crowd once.